Hello. It's nice to see you all here. Now, as some of the more perceptive of you may have already guessed, this is hell. And I am the devil. Good evening. But you can all call me Toby, if you like. We try to keep things informal here, as well as infernal. That's just a little joke of mine. I tell it every time. Now, you're all here for, eternity. Ooh, which I hardly need to tell you is a heck of a long time, so you're all going to get to know each other pretty well by the end. But for now I have to split you up into groups. Yes, would you stop screaming? Thank you. Now, murderers. Murderers, over here please. Thank you. Let's see, pillagers over here. Thieves, if you could join them. And lawyers, you're in that group. Let's see. The French, are you here? Yes, if you come down here next to the Germans, I believe you two have a lot to talk about. Yes, thank you. Let's see. Fornicators, are you here? My God, there are a lot of you. Let's split you up into adulterers and the rest. Male adulterers, if you could form a line in front of that small guillotine in the corner there. Move things along swimmingly. Atheists, are you? Yes, right down here, please. You must be filling the right bunch of nitwits, haven't you? Yes. Yes, and finally, Christians. Christians, yes, I'm afraid the Jews were right. Right down here, please. Thank you. Now, are there any questions? Yes. No, we don't have any toilets. If you would have read your Bible, it says damnation without relief. So if you didn't go before you came, I'm afraid you're not going to have a very good time, but then again, that is the idea. Now, I'll turn things over to Adolf here, and I'll see you all at the barbecue.